133 pounders are on Matt. We're gonna have Varndell. Varndell gonna come out for Edinboro. He will have the task of Seth Gross. He had a sick come from behind win against NC Qualifier. Rooney of Penn State. He's got Dudgeon, Lawrence Dudgeon to start out here. Dudgeon of Ashland. Varndell. Varndell Dungeon. Dudgeon takes a fast shot. Varndell, the freshman from Edinburgh. Takes a fast shot. Both guys, common opponent. Tim Rooney today. Varndell came from behind. Win against Rooney. Rooney made a decision. Dudgeon. Match is brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend what you've built. As well as Barbarian Apparel, conquering the possible. Varndell is a go-er. Dudgeon's got big moves. He's got big moves.
Good. Inside. Right hand inside. Yeah. Our step.
Somebody's gonna go big here.
Our snap.
Dudgeon's explosive, man. You know, he's not in. He's going to get. He's got like a purple. What does he have there? Oh, big left! Dumps him on his dome! Oh, man. This guy is fun to watch. Kind of. He's gonna do it again. Oh man. Holy smokes.
Left wrist, take the left wrist.
So.
Take the left wrist, use your elbow. Bring your elbow inside. Ball and chain in.
Yep, hit that. Arm across the back of his arm.
Ty Varndell is a freshman from Cambridge Springs. So he's a local guy. Right around Edinboro. Dudgeon from Xenia. Dudgeon is fun to watch. Lawrence Dudgeon. Works at Xenia from Xenia, Ohio. Xenia High School. The choice Varndell going to be underneath, not be wilted Tim Rooney in the third period. So we'll see if he can do the same thing to Dudgeon. Varndell moving
over your knee.
Looking left. He's got it. He hooks it. Couldn't quite rotate his body enough. If you're Varndell and you haven't figured out he's going to put you down on the mat with a big left.
Slide the booty, the leg lace.
Looking at 50 of ride time and still climbing. He's still in control here. Varndell up to his feet. Dudgeon remains in control. Got to return him. Got to put him down. The one Dudgeon drops down, and now him and Varndell in a 50-50 here. And Varndell is going to reverse him. Nothing yet. No, not yet. His arm's in there. Oh, he rolls through. Oh, nasty. Oh, tries to chin whip him, but
doesn't continue with it in the ride time.
He's going the wrong way. The ride time's going the wrong way. Still going the wrong way.
220 is when it should have started going the right way. So Edinboro gonna have to conference about that. Dudgeon up to his feet. Varndell trying to hang on. Dudgeon just got a clear and good as one. 30 seconds left. They gotta do this ride time.
No, they're not right at all.
220 is what the ride time should be. Should be around two minutes. The ride time should be around 2 minutes.
Ride time should be 2 minutes.
2 minutes. Should be 2 minutes.
2 minutes. 2 minutes seems two minutes flat.
Is that okay?
Let's go. 2 minutes. Hey!
Okay, thanks.
Right. Dudgeon's gonna get 2 minutes of ride time, 28 seconds left in the two. 28 seconds left in the second.
What's the ride?
2 minutes.
He just got out. Dudgeon just got out. They're neutral.
Your movement, Varndell's
gonna get one here. He's three on the board. Dudgeon has. So we have hands to the face. Dudgeon got popped. Varndell popped him. So Dudgeon does have a 3-2 lead. Varndell is coming at him. Front quarter. I like that front quarter. Look at that front quarter. He is cranking it. Oh, yes. What a match. 3-2 bout here in the third. Varndell ain't going to be beating anybody going into the third, but I'll tell you what. The storm is coming.
You got a minute. You got to get out under a minute. You got 2 minutes.
Two minutes of ride time for Lawrence Dudgeon. Dudgeon of Ashland. Varndell is an absolute hammer in the third. Watch this guy come at you. He's a local guy, Edinboro, Cambridge Springs, Pennsylvania. Lawrence Dudgeon from Zinni, Ohio, Ashland. Dudgeon with a 4-2 lead here and the ride time at 156. So Dudgeon needs to hang on here. He can get another takedown here against Varndell. It would be huge. So Varndell and Ashland is in the purple. Varndell takes a shot of Edinboro. He's peppering him with shots now. Dudgeon just trying to hang on here. And Varndell takes a shot. I like this front quarter Nelson he does. Dudgeon does a great front quarter. And Varndell continuing to dig hooks, coming at him. Varndell came from behind to knock off Tim Rooney today. He's looking to push Dudgeon off the mat here with the stall. Dudgeon hanging on here. He effectively has a 5-2 lead now as it's locked the riding time. So Varndell gonna try and steal this one like he did against Rooney, but he needs to pop him with shots. He's in on a single 2 takedown. So now there it goes. This is what this guy does. Varndell's a hammer. 38 seconds remains. 5-4 on the board. Dudgeon up. But Varndell coming at him. Varndell still coming at him. Inside of 30-28 now. Dudgeon of Ashland with the lead. But Ty Varndell. Varndell looking to score. Takedown ties it up. There it is. He's in deep. But Dudgeon cuts it back. Looking for near falls. Dudgeon doesn't even pin him. Oh my goodness. Dudgeon just gave up on that one. Inside of 15, and Varndell's gonna wilt another guy today and go full 4-0 built, folks. Ty Varndell is gonna be fun to watch next week against Seth Gross as he comes back and wilts him. Holy smokes, what a match.